From your Cape Coral News team, a burglar swiped hundreds of dollars worth of locks from another gas station's pumps.
A clerk was right in the middle of installing the devices that protect against skimmers when the thief stole them from right under him. NBC2's Delia D'Amber spoke to customers about this crime.
Yeah, gas pump locks prevent people from getting inside the faceplates of the pumps and tampering with the machines. A Marathon store on Del Prado Boulevard was in the middle of beefing up its security when a thief struck.
I think that's pretty messed up.
It's just a shame that, you know, people go out and work hard for their money and yet people got to turn around and steal it.
Owners of this Marathon gas station are now out $400. Each pump was supposed to get a new lock.
I think it's horrible because these stores are trying to protect, you know, fraudulent things from happening.
Gas pump locks secure the machines you put your credit cards into.
I certainly appreciate it.
Thursday night, a clerk was installing 9 new locks, but went back into the store for a minute. When he came back, all of them were gone. He told police the building's security cameras caught a man waiting at pump number 3 walk over and take the box of locks, then drive off.
If they were just, you know, sitting there, I think that there was intent there, absolutely.
I feel pretty bad for them. I know that they're a good store and it's just a shame.
Customers are worried there's now someone out there with the tools to compromise more gas pumps.
For somebody to try to, you know, tamper with that and mess with that, that's very easy.
Others want the thief to listen up.
My message to the person is, if I catch you, I'm gonna break your hands.
Good way to tell if a gas pump has been tampered with is to check for a colored piece of tape along the seam of the faceplate. If that's been torn or removed in any way, the pump could be compromised. Tell the store clerk as soon as you see that. I'm live in the studio, Delia D'Ambra, NBC2.